fire team, awesome. Saint 14 has you.
Listen up, divers. There are a lot of bad guys out there looking for trouble, and you're heading right into the middle of it. Heads on a swivel. Keep your eyes peeled.
Secure every sample we can for the Long Girl. Then, we can send a message to the Hive in a language they'll understand.
Took the words right out of my mouth, sister.
Site Guardian. I'll draw away their commander while you get the job done.
Thank you.
almost like we planned it, Guardian. Let's sink a little more and do it again.
Chief, suit's leaking from that last tango. Get that patched up before it gets ugly.
Yeah, thanks. Definitely didn't notice the stream of bubbles before you pointed it out.
All right. I hear you not needing my help. But if you ask me, you're playing this like you have a death wish.
Not for myself. Zivu wants to fight, wants us to prove we're worth fighting. I'm happy to oblige her all the way into the ground. On that gear. Let's see how they like a little sabotage.
make a mighty fine team down there. Let's keep it going. Slip the bad guys, dive a little deeper, and fatten our haul.
Descending into the final shelf now. Let's see how many hives Zivu has left to throw at us, Guardian.
You got me scratching my head a bit. Still going hard, even after that close shave with Big Blue.
Asa and I have a stronger bond than ever now, and I have my fire team around me. Zivu Arath had her shot, and she blew it. Guardian, expect a gunfight ahead. Looks like they're carrying coral. Must be our lucky day.
Divinity atop a violent wind.
Hey! Proximity alarm's going off on my gear. Clear it out and drop off that radioactive hull.
Thank you.
first. So go on and push ahead. Should buy you a few minutes before the bad guys realize where you went.
Collection tanks are full and safe. Time to turn the tables.
Kudazan, bound by war, conquered from trickery, I invoke your debt!
Okay, Drifter, I've had a question burning in my head for a while now.
You're all curious why I volunteered. The meretricious rogue? I looked it up. Distance means when the past comes knocking. There ain't no one nearby to be collateral. But I can't stay away anymore. Can't stand still either.
Yeah. Easier to keep moving.